It feels really refreshing. I feel like a really new person. I'm so happy with the results so far, even though they're still swelling. We went to Thanks Nature Cafe, Han River, Namsan Tower, and then the traditional market where we ate at a very popular restaurant showed on Netflix. It was really fun today, and I saw many, many tourist attractions that I couldn't see before. So it was great, and I had so much fun. So the next time I'll see you guys is for my consultation. And until then, I'll see you again soon.
Hi, this is Mary from the United States. Right now I'm at Nana Hospital for my consultation. I'm at the medical center right now to run some tests and then meet the head doctor who will be in charge of doing my full face surgery. So this is my first time doing any tests for surgery, so I'm a little nervous, but I think Nana will do a really great job today and I'm excited to see what will happen. Yeah. So today I did my medical checkup. I also did the consultation with the head Dr. Kim. Everything is going as planned, so I will be all set for my surgery tomorrow morning. And I'm very excited for it. I'll see you again tomorrow. Yeah, that's it.
Hi guys!
I'm here today for my surgery. It's in a few hours. Right now I'm waiting and preparing to go see the doctor to do the final designs on my face. I'm a little nervous today, but I'm very confident with the doctor and at Nana Hospital. So I'm excited as well. For a long time, many people have told me that my face is very wide and square, so that always bothered me, and I also don't have a nose bridge right here. So I searched for a long time and I decided to get plastic surgery here at Nana. Well, I would like my face to be a bit more naturally slim. I would like to fix my alars and then my nose bridge as well, and hopefully get rid of the dullness on my face, like my dark circles and smile lines right here. So my eyes actually, I do have a natural double eyelid, but they do have the Mongolian fold right here, so I will be doing epicanthoplasty, and they are a little uneven, my eyelids, so I'll also be doing ptosis correction as well. Well, I've been thinking about getting plastic surgery for many years now. I want significant but natural results, and I think Nana has many before and afters that suit what I'm looking for, the aesthetics. And I think Dr. Kim's style of operating and his results are what I'm looking for exactly. So that's why I chose Nana.
Really? 이제 메릴린 씨 수술을 할 예정인데요. 눈 같은 경우는 여러 겹줄이 미치고 앞쪽에서는 라인이 약간 이제 들어가서 답답해 보이는 부분이 있기 때문에 쌍꺼풀 라인을 앞쪽까지 크게 잡아주고 졸려 보이는 부분은 눈매 교정을 통해서 또렷하게 보이게 그렇게 만들어줄 겁니다. 앞트임을 통해서 시원하고 길어 보일 수 있게 그렇게 만들어줄 예정입니다. 코의 경우에는 콧대가 많이 났기 때문에 실리콘 보형물을 넣어서 콧대를 살려주고 코끝은 코 안에 있는 연골, 귀연골을 이용해서 코끝 모양을 좀 더 잡아줄 겁니다. 볼의 폭이 되게 넓기 때문에 이거는 콧볼 축소를 통해서 줄여줄 이제 계획입니다. 그리고 이제 윤곽 같은 경우는 광대 축소술과 턱 축소술 그리고 턱 끝까지 전체적으로 줄여줘서 얼굴이 조금 더 부드러운 윤곽을 가질 수 있도록 그렇게 수술을 해줄 예정입니다. 그리고 이제 이마라든지 눈 밑 다크서클 팔짝 그리고 턱 끝에 꺼져 있는 부위 이제 이런 부위들은 지방이식을 통해서 입체감 있는 얼굴로 만들어줄 예정입니다.
So I just finished all the preparations needed for the surgery. Right now I'm in front of the operating room. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.
A few moments later.
No, no.
I have a gift. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Mary. So today is the 7th day post-op. I'm here at Nana today. I just got my stitches removed. It feels really refreshing. I feel like a really new person. I'm so happy with the results so far, even though they're still swelling. So the most uncomfortable for me was not being able to open my mouth comfortably to eat until about the 4th or 5th day. Swelling was also at its peak on the 3rd or 4th day. So my whole face was very tight, and of course it was the peak swelling, so I was very nervous. But as each day went by, I realized that, oh, my face is getting better each day, so I was very relieved to see the swelling go down. So right now I'm waiting for the post-op care. Well, they'll be cleansing my face and also deep cleansing my pores on my nose. Okay, everyone, so I'm going to get my post-op care now. I will be coming back to Nana in about 1 month after most of the swelling has gone down. I'm really excited to see what I'll look like in 1 month, and I'll show you guys as well. So right now, wait until the next episode to see what I'll look like. I'll see you guys then. Bye-bye!